UK carrier strike group completes biggest vertical replenishment in living memory. The 25 tons of supplies, which included F-35B spares and 2 tons of mail, were distributed to multiple Royal Navy and partnerships. The UK carrier strike group has carried out a vertical replenishment, distributing 25 tons of supplies from Royal Fleet Auxiliary Ship RF-8 Tidespring. The supplies were distributed to multiple Royal Navy and partnerships on the Carrier Strike Group 21, CSG-21, deployment. This included fresh provisions and essential stores, such as F-35B spares and 2 tons of mail. It is the first time in living memory a UK strike group has carried out such a heavy vertical replenishment, according to Commodore Steve Morehouse. The commander of the UK Carrier Strike Group tweeted that completing such a feat of self-sustainment while operating 8,000 miles from home, and simultaneously launching F-35B jets is all the more remarkable. He added in his tweet, "It is just another day's work for the world-class logisticians under his command." It comes after the Carrier Strike Group passed through the Singapore Strait, having previously completed exercises with the Indian, Malaysian and Thai navies. This included Exercise Konkan, which saw the Royal Navy work with the Indian Navy on a number of maritime drills.